nearly due. The underground is closing soon, and in the dark, deserted station, restless in anticipation, a man waits in the shadows. His restless eyes leap and scratch at all that they can touch and catch, hidden deep within his pocket.
That you, John Moran?
Or is this me?
Now from the tunnels. Where I come from, we're spontaneous. We don't ask why, we say, why not?
Hesitates, then withdraws deeper in the shadow. On wheels clicking silently, like a gently tapping litany. And he holds his crayon rosary tighter in his hand.
Now from his pocket, trust me, it's a sound gig.
On the wall he slashes, deep upon the advertising, a single worded poem comprised of four letters. And his heart is laughing, screaming, pounding the poem across the tracks, rebounding. Shadowed by the exit light, his legs take their ascending flight to seek the breast of darkness and be sucked still by the